display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 Sandara Park joined actors Sun Ho Jun and Yoo Yeon Seok for a meaningful charity event. See also, Yoo Yeon Seok and Kim Ming Young say a lot about their characters through beautiful period costumes Inc. Mr. Sunshine, Sun Ho Jun and Yoo Yeon Seok have recently been organizing a series of Coffee Friends events to collect donations for charitable causes. During the events, the actors personally give out free cups of coffee in return for donations. Last month, TVXQ's Yoon Ho filled in for Yoo Yeon Seok when he was unable to participate due to his filming schedule, and this month, Sandara Park took part in the actor's latest event. Soompi. Display. News. English. 0.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 0.300x250, ATF on July the 21st, all three stars shared photos from the event on Instagram. Sandara Park wrote, "Thanks to my two friends Sun Ho Jun and Yoo Yeon Seok, today was a very happy day. Thanks to you everyone who came, drank coffee, and participated in such a great cause, even though the heat wave made it so hot that my entire body was drenched in sweat. You all worked hard," she added, "even though it was hot, I had so much fun. Thank you so much for inviting me to this event as a coffee friend, and please invite me again in the future." Sun Ho Jun wrote, "I sincerely thank everyone who came in spite of the really, really, very, very hot weather, and I'm so, so sorry that we held our event on such a hot day. Thank you so much for joining us." Yoo Yeon Seok also posted a photo from the event and wrote, "Thank you for participating in our Coffee Friends donation event in spite of the extremely hot weather today. I was worried that I wouldn't be able to take part due to filming for my drama, but fortunately, I was able to just barely find the time to see all of you and give you refreshing drinks, so I feel really great." He continued, "Also, today was even more delightful because Sandara Park, our coffee friend for July, was with us. Everyone, please don't get exhausted from the intense heat, and I hope that you stay strong."